Wellington is one of South Africa's up-and-coming wine regions. They've got a wide range of great varieties planted, and it's home to a number of innovative wineries. This is the 2016 Wellington Wines Cabernet Sauvignon, and it's fantastic drinking at the moment. Loads of fruit, blackcurrant, blueberry, and plum, and then this lovely charcoal, tar, smoky kind of character as well. A little bit of green peppercorn, and then when you drink it, that firm Cabernet Sauvignon tannin. Really needs food and it needs air. So give it a big wine glass or decant it if you can and watch the flavours shine. It's great drinking.